grandmother was born in the state of New York in 1917. Her name was Harriet. Her husband, Alfred, was born in 1914. He died when my father was 18 years old. I think that may have been his sell-by date. At what point does love wither? Is it the consuming of love? The giving of love? Or the letting go of love? Or does the feeling just turn into something else if you store it away? My father turned into something else when my grandmother felt stiff. His best buy date was in 2012. On 5/20/2015, he brought me a cookie back from the Holiday Inn of San Clemente. I let the cookie rot in my trash can. It took 1 week. It takes about 1 month for any type of fruit to break down, lose its initial purpose, and to be turned into alcohol. Nothing expires, it just reinvents itself with new meaning. My brother has had 3 expiration dates he's been reinvented from. I sometimes see myself as a byproduct of those reinventions. The first marker of rot was July 23rd, 2015, the first time he blocked me out. Next was February 12th, 2016. He was seeing demons chasing him and ran back into my life. And lastly, November 11th, 2016, the first time I blocked him out. I imagine the different ways he could expire in my parents' eyes. But he's too good at changing for that to happen. Nothing expires. It just reinvents itself. Even the light can relax and be softened. It passes from the crystalline to the liquid, into a sticky background of pink and lavender. When even the heat can stifle the sweetest sensation of feeling.